Can we get some lights up in here, please? Thank you. I'm exhausted. And we have a few songs left. And before we go, I'd like to say thank you to a couple of people. That's okay. First of all, it would be wrong to be in this room. Is that you? Very nice. First of all, it would be wrong to be in this room and not make some noise for the gods. Michael Jordan, number 23. I'll be honest, I can't hit it on the fadeaway like that. Nothing but net. Probably Michael Jordan. It's pretty cool. First of all, I would like to thank. There are so many people that you do not see during the show. They are backstage, and as they pointed out to me yesterday, they are also in front of the stage. They get here a long time before I get here. They leave a long time after I have left. Without them, the show is impossible. I don't get to do it. And it does not come. Please be honest. You're going to make plenty of noise for the two backstage and four stars tomorrow. Second of all, please put your hands together, make some noise. We are a massive fan of hers and all of her lovely people she has with her. Please make some noise for Miss Casey Musgraves. Thirdly, the city of Chicago. Please make some noise. Thank you. It's one of my favorite cities in America. And you should love it just as much as I do. It's bloody wonderful. It's a bit hot, though, at the moment. It's a touch toasty. And fourthly, and most importantly, yeah, you got it. Things like this, being on this stage, doing shows, it quite simply doesn't happen to people like me very often at all. And I couldn't be more aware of the fact that there is only one reason why I get to do it, and it's because each and every single one of you are really enjoying it. Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you for getting a ticket. Thank you for coming to see us. If you have a light on your phone, now is the time to put it up in the air. You can take the house lights back down. You can take your lights up. And this song was written for anybody who needs it. And anybody who needs it tonight, please do sing it with us. It's a sign of the times. Thank you.